Welcome back, Valiants. Student Body President Will French here. We're excited to debut our first virtual welcome assembly.
Not starting the school year together, we had some seniors give advice on their freshman year. Here's some of their responses.
What was your favorite memory from freshman year? The freshman retreat and crying in Mr. Waitrovich's classroom.
What is one thing you wish you would have done differently freshman year? I wish I would have gone to more school events, dressed up for spirit days and games. I wish I would have stepped out of my comfort zone.
What is one piece of advice you'd give to your freshman self? Don't be afraid to ask teachers for help in and outside of the classroom and to work hard every day and keep going.
To kick off the school year, your Valley Catholic High School teachers and staff are going head-to-head in a lip-sync battle, but with a twist, boys versus girls. Head over to the valleycatholic.asb Instagram and check out the IGTV to see your favorite teachers lip-sync their hearts out.
Hey guys, it's Cam, your SBA treasurer. Now it's up to you, VC students, to choose the winner of this lip-sync battle. Head over to the valleycatholic.asb Instagram to cast your vote. The losing team will have to send in videos of themselves doing push-ups, but only if you vote. So come on, go check it out and follow us if you haven't already. All right, see you all next episode.
I'm Isaac Terrell, your student body vice president, and I'll be going over a student contest that the SBOs created for the start of the school year. Whether you're new to Valley or a Valiant veteran, we wanted to give you an opportunity to connect with your community and maybe show off a little bit, even though you can't actually do that in person yet. And of course, you can win prizes. Your submissions for this contest will be trick shots. Your job is to come up with a unique trick shot idea, take a video of yourself executing it, and send that video into us, and we'll post it on our VCSBO's Instagram account, valleycatholic.asb, for all of your classmates to see. We will have two separate categories for underclassmen and upperclassmen, and you will vote on the winner for your category. We want to make sure you're able to flex your creativity, so submission requirements are pretty light. Your video just has to be you getting some kind of object into some kind of container in an interesting and impressive way. Oh, and because we want everyone's submission to have a chance to be seen, yours can't be longer than a minute. Once you have a video you're happy with, submit it by uploading the file to your VC Student Google Drive and sharing it with sbo@vcstudent.org. You can easily do this on your phone with the Google Drive app. We'll be posting submissions to our Instagram story, again, valleycatholic.asb, as they come in, and we'll also collect all the submissions for each category in a highlight on our profile so that you can view them all in one place and catch up on any you might have missed. You'll have 2 weeks from this assembly to send in your video, meaning we have to have it no later than midnight on Monday, September the 28th. After that, we'll take a day to edit a final cut of all the submissions for each category, which we'll then post to IGTV for you to watch and vote on. The underclassmen's category will be posted and open for voting on Wednesday, September the 30th, and the upperclassmen's category will follow on Thursday, October the 1st. We'll tally the votes Friday evening and announce the two winners on Saturday, who will each earn fast food or dessert from any local restaurant personally delivered to their house by one of the SBOs. Send us your order from Chick-fil-A, McDonald's, Crumble, or any other place in your area, and we will bring it to you in full VC gear. Lastly, we know that getting started on something like this can be hard, so we've recorded some example clips, which we'll post to our IG story shortly after this assembly goes live and collect in a special examples highlight. We hope you enjoy them and they help you get the ball rolling on your own submission. We look forward to seeing all of your videos. Next up, Luca Ford, one of your publicity managers, will pop in to tell you about other content that you can expect from us in the near future and other important dates coming up. He'll also show you a special message recorded for this assembly by your principal, Mr. Iardi. Thank you for your time. Take it, Luca.
Thanks for the introduction, Isaac. I hope you guys are liking the episode format. To keep up to date with everything else going on throughout the school, please check our Instagram. Next, we have our principal, Mr. Irardi, to give us a few other announcements. Thanks, guys.
Hi, I'm Doug Irardi, principal of Valley Catholic High School, coming to you from the safety of my own bubble. Socially distant and safe, that's going to be the key to getting us back live later this year. When I asked Will if I could do a little introduction to welcome everybody back, he said yes, but that I had to bring the energy. Well, this isn't going to cut it, so I thought, where's the energy? And I thought back to when I was in high school, there was no more energy than WWF, and maybe no more energy than Randy the Macho Man Savage. So I've created a spoof off of that character called the Valiant Man, and you'll be introduced to him next.
What's wrong with being confident? What's wrong with being confident? It's time to get the chains out. What's wrong with being confident?
All right, welcome to the VC Science Bubble. We're excited to have the Valiant Man with us today.
Yeah, you are.
So nice to have you here today. Valiant Man, everyone wants to know how you're feeling going into the next fight with your nemesis, the Rona.
The Rona is very dangerous, and he sneaks up on you. You never know where he's coming from. He's hiding here, he's hiding there. You don't know what he's doing. But I'll tell you what, I'm following the governor's rules. I'm masked up, I'm socially distant, and I wash my hands.
That's perfect, and we're excited for you in that next match. You know, Mr. Valiant, there's a lot of new fans out there watching you for the first time. I was wondering, what are some of the moves that your fans can expect in your next fight?
Let me tell you, some of my favorites. Sometimes I do the Davis drop, boom! And then in my last match, I use the Hannon Cannon against Babyface Berg, yeah!
How'd that move go for you?
Well, it was all right. But I had to use the Thomas Cradle to put him to sleep.
Oh, I bet that worked out.
It was amazing, yeah!
So, Mr. Valiant, after this match, who do you see as your next opponent?
He better watch out for me, because I'm going north of the border. I'm going to take on the Canadian friend. And let me tell you this, Mr. Ines, you don't need a passport to meet the Grand Slam or the Kayla Clutch. I'll tell you, for your last meal, you better eat your fettuccine!
Now, rumors have it you might be joining a tag team as well. Yeah. Can you enlighten us?
Oh, for that I think I'm gonna go south. I'm gonna go with my masked partner, the masked luchador, Huidor! We're gonna be a great team!
Man, the fans have a lot to look
for. Yeah, they do!
Now, what advice...
And I'll tell you another thing! When I'm done with you and you're gonna look like this guy right here. Yeah, that's a guarantee.
Well, he's got a lot to
Who's giving the interview here, you or me? Let me ask you some questions. Go ahead, you finish up.
All right, hey, I just got one, maybe two left. We'll see how you do. So, you know, Mr. Valiant Man, what advice do you have for our students as we enter this one-of-a-kind school year?
Ooh, that's a great question. I'll tell you what, all the Valiants out there, there's going to be times when things are going to try to break you. Yeah, you know, you're in the ring and you're getting pounded and they're trying to break you. And there's a pandemic and it's trying to break you. And there's forest fires and they're trying to break you. But I'll tell you what, my advice, we gotta stay unbroken family. Yeah, VC strong.
Unbroken family, that's perfect. Mr. Valiant, just wanna leave it with, is there anything else you wanna say?
Just a quick shout out to one of my heroes, the Nature Boy.
What's wrong with being? What's wrong with being confident? What's wrong with being? What's wrong with being? What's wrong with being confident?